So welcome back children, welcome back. I'm sorry I couldn't complete within two videos. Okay, only this program execution alone we'll see, and this program alone we'll see now. Okay, see here, alt C, compile. One error came, right? I'm sorry, here now three errors came because okay, compile. Here instead of this, with this only we kept, right? ARR should be there. Okay, instead of this ARR should be there. We typed it correct, wrongly. Okay, now compile it, zero. Okay, so now run this program. So if I am giving a 3 into 3 matrix, some other matrix like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. See, it is not a magical square. But if I am give the magical square like, see here, I am giving the magical square now. See here, the magical square is, if you are having row wise and column wise, all should be in this, adding it should be same. Okay, diagonal also should be same. Row now, first 1, 2, 3, all the 3 rows if added, same value should be the row. Column wise also, if you add, the same number should be coming. Diagonal also same number should come. Okay, so here I am giving 2, 7, 6 is the first row, and 9, 5, 1 is the second row, 4, 3, 8 is the third row. This is the magical square. What is meant by the magical square is row wise. See here, one second. This is the magical square. The program is given here. We will see this program. Okay. See this diagonal. This diagonal, if it is 15, see this row, in the row add panalo, in the row, in the moon row add panalo, same addition should be there. If in the moon roller elements add panning 15 mandadana, second row elements add panalo 15, third row add elements if you are adding also 15 should come. And column wise also, if this column comes, addition of 15 is coming, this column and this column, every column should have the same element, same additional value. And diagonal, if this diagonal is coming 15, this diagonal is also should come 15. Okay, so this is diagonal 1. See, 0, okay, 2, okay, this is 0, 2, 1, 1, and 2, 0. Like this, this diagonal elements and this diagonal elements, if it is added, should come the same value. All the 3 rows, if the row elements added, the same additional value should come. All the 3 columns, if it is added, same thing should be coming. For this only, we have written this program. Okay, children. So, the program is include void main. These are all the elements. We are getting the elements. Here, in this page, we are getting the elements. Okay, enter the number matrix. So, first row, all the row elements. It is two-dimensional array. So, I and j, both index have been declared, and we are getting the elements as the integer. All are integer. Okay, then next one. We are going to have the row. So, row temporary variable is 0, and row temporary variable, what it is doing is column. So, if it is row 0 means row 0, 0, row 0, 1 and row 0, 2. All the elements are being added and kept it in R temperature. All the row additional values are kept it in row in matrix. Sorry, row array. It is in single dimensional array. Okay. Each and every 0th row, 1st row, 2nd row, all the row elements are added and kept it in your row array. Okay. It is a single dimensional. Same thing for column. Column wise, it is C. Column wise. J comma I means column wise. Column wise, it is added and kept it in the column array. It is a single dimensional array. So, here, dimensional, the right dimensional and left dimensional is being added and kept it in D1, D2. Here we are checking row of 0, row of 1 and row of 0 and row of 2 is all equal. R is 1. This is like a flag. Column also we are checking C is 1. D, diagonals also checking D is 1. So if R is 1 and C, so all are 1 means magical square. If any 1 is not satisfied, it is not a magical square. Clear with this, children? This is your 4th Roman letter program. It will be somewhat difficult for you because matrix, now only we are going into the matrix. Now only we are going into the second dimensional, the 2-dimensional matrix, right? First, you want to understand what is an array. Then only you can easily, it is very easy and simple program, but you want to understand the concept. If you understand the concept, it is very easy for you to just write this program. Okay, children, if you are having any doubt, you can ask me in the Saturday session, online session. I'll explain you clearly what it is like this. Okay, so if you are having any doubt, you can ask me in this online session also, or personally you can ask me. I will clear your doubt. If at all, if you are not sure and if you are not clear with magical square, still you can check with your Google or check with your maths teacher about the magical square. Okay, children. Okay, if you are checking with your Google, you can better understand the magical square. Got it, children? And one more thing, if you are using your phone, okay, you can have your phone in the Google. You can type in the Google, you can type C compiler, C online editor, okay, C online in your mobile itself, C online compiler. W3 schools or any other tutorials or CC compiler programmers is there. So you can go with this and you can type your program there and you can run it and see. Don't think that, ma'am, Turbo C, I'm not working with laptop. If you are having laptop also, if you are not working with Turbo C, you can easily type your program here and run. But here, the clear screen and get CH is not required. Okay. So you can do it and see. Get CH, clear screen and get CH is only for console. That is your DOS command. So it is not required here. All other programs, run it and see it. I need each and every student to practically do the programs. Got it? Okay. So with this, our 5th unit is completed. If you are having any doubt, you can ask me. Thank you, children.